Welcome to mybasketballteacher.com. I'm Coach Kozling, and we're in the classroom today to give you your 60-second lesson. Each 60-second lesson will give you micro-coaching points to make small changes in your game for big improvements. All right, let's start class. A lot of players want to shoot with distance. They want to extend the defense, but they find it difficult because they use their arms to shoot the basketball. It's the strength from your legs that will determine how far you can shoot the basketball from. When you shoot closer to the net, you don't need a lot of legs to get the ball to the rim. When you're shooting further from the net, you have to get lower though and use more of your legs to power the ball to the rim. All right, I hope you found that 60-second lesson helpful and can use it to improve your game. If you did, hit that like and subscribe button down there and visit mybasketballteacher.com to become a student of the game.